I'm Scott Forster, Today in History for August 26th. 1873, the School Board of St. Louis, Missouri authorized the first U.S. public kindergarten. 1945, the Japanese were given surrender instructions on the U.S. battleship Missouri at the end of World War II. 1987, Sonny Bono announced that he was running for mayor of Palm Springs, California, went on to win the election. 1967, Jimi Hendrix releases Purple Haze. I'm Scott Forrest with Today in History.